Now we will learn how to update current activities as a state admin. Open any browser and enter the URL nishtha.ncert.gov.in. The Nishtha portal will open on the screen. Click on the login button. Now, using the credentials of a state admin, login. Enter the username and enter the password. Click on the login button. Now, click on current activities. On this page, go to Teachers, Principals, BRCs and CRCs icon and click on it. Now, from this page, go to the appropriate state and click on the state icon. Click on the Turn Editing On button given on the top right corner. Now we can see a pencil icon adjacent to topic 1. Click on the pencil icon. Now, enter the new name of the topic, that is, the details of the training batch. After entering, click on Enter. As we can see, the name has changed. Now, click on Add an Activity or Resource link. From the resources, select Label and click on Add. Enter the label text. The label text can be the details of the training. The details of the training can be the duration and the date of the training, and the venue of the training. After entering the details, click on Save and Return to Course. Now, as we can see, for a particular training, the details are visible and we have added the activity. Thank you.